Hello. Yeah. Here we are in beautiful English Bay, Vancouver, BC. Have you ever had black sushi before?
Oh, that I can see how this sentence could be so misinterpreted. I mean, please. We're just talking about food. And the answer is no. I haven't had black sushi. I've had white, yellow. And now they're going to call me a racist. Anyway, you won't believe my favorite fish and chips place has closed down. So I had to find something else. I saw this sushi place just next door and I decided to try it because I'd never been there. It's called Akira Sushi. And yeah, I put it on ice because oh no, I just basically put my hand in wasabi and that's like so strong. Don't lick this. It's just like wash your hands. So it looks like this. Basically what it is that it's regular sushi really, but it's made with what they call black rice instead of white. I'm just gonna wash my hands because I know me and I'm just gonna lick it and it's gonna be too strong and you know, it's not good. I like wasabi but in very small quantities. So I mean, look at this room, right? I got a walk-in closet. It's kind of dark so you can't see, but this actually a little, like, this could be a little room. Like, someone could actually live in here. This is really nice. And I've got, this is not considered a bayside room, but, I mean, it's almost a bayside room because I'm